All right, see, we got a blue ramp. Let's go. Can you keep your opponent close to you while juggling? I mean, you can. There is. I don't think Lei has the stuff that keeps him close, though, to be fair. Whew. Yeah, I just want Season 3 to have good characters. That's all I'm saying, because Leroy might turn out to be rubbish. And then we have one more character, and then we have Feature, then we have one more. One more character could be guest in it, so. Who knows, innit? It might be trash. What do we think the new feature will be? New feature. I'm unsure. Maybe crossplay, maybe playing the old games again. I don't know. So you could play like Tag 2 online or something like that. I don't know. Crossplay will be awesome. I don't know if it will happen. Oh, so you can still get a combo from 4-4. Wow, okay. That pushes back like crazy.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
I mean, they need to bring a good mode, innit? Like, that's one thing. Just bring something good. Like, don't come with no VR or anything like that. Why Lei angry? Lei's not angry. Lei be chilling, man. But there's VR in the normal one. You could be wild standing for one combo? Oh, I did not know that.
Round 2. Fight.
It's VR and PS4 one. Why did that do a low damage? Look at this silly wall carry. Yep, look at that. Wall carry. Why? Why does he have this move? Don't make sense. Why does he have a wall carry from that start? I don't get this game. Everything is just stupid now. No brains. Oh shit, that knocked out? I did not know that knocked out. Do you plan on maining or trying out Josie as a perfect? No, I'll definitely be playing. Oh my lord! Oh my lord! What? Oh. Chill. Woo! My gosh, let's go. Fight. That's not a hard combo to do. It's like you go right into them. Okay, I'll take that. Just made Jin skank. It's fine.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't think they're gonna announce any characters anytime soon. I hope we just don't have to get our hopes up about another character. For now.
Round one. Fight.
Hiya! Why does he have this? Look at the damage! Why did they add that type of stuff in this game? It makes no
Round
sense.
Two. Fight.
Whoa. I have to break this down? Sure. Damn. I wish they gave Lay stuff like that, man. Like stupid wall carries like that. It seems like they gave it to like. How they gave it to this. This character, I might have to pick him up. I think he's very strong.
Get ready for the next battle.
Don't worry.
Round one.
Yeah, the down back four is not really big enough. Ooh. Yes. He still gets a combo, so that was hardly enough, is it? Yeah. Where was the range?
Oh. Round two.
Come fight. On. Don't go. That's fine. Oh, that was my bad.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Nice. That combo is not this hard to do. What part of it? Seems pretty straightforward to me. To go into stancing to do 1-3 and it round carries you four. From 8 from far.
Fight.
KO.
Final round. Fight.
Somebody clip that. Somebody clip that. Oh my gosh. That comeback was wild. Yeah, it was. Yeah, Mega's Reborn, I got you, bro. The comebacks are always... If you're new to the stream and you ain't seen the stream before, I tell you from now, the comebacks are always crazy on this stream. They're always crazy on this stream.
Oi.
Oh shit, sorry. Yo.
Come on. Round one.
I lost my chat for a second, my bad. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to get the back turn. So.
Mm-hmm.
I can't duck.
Round four.
It's like it takes long to come up. Oh my god, I even know I moved back. Nice. Damn it, twice. Even though I moved back. Alright, cool, that's cool.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, will do. Thank you very much, JC Ochiya.
Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Everyone thinks I'm gonna do the high, and I never do that. I never ever do the high. No, I always do that. Well, you can do it, because then people think you're not gonna do it. Then you do that into setups. Into setups.
You win.
That is strong. If you don't know the matchup, boy, it can be a bit long. You don't know when you're pressing buttons. You don't know when to block.
Get ready for the next battle.
Going back and forward, nah. Just want to test some new setups, man. That's what I'm playing.
Come on,
round one. Fight.
Two.
at this.
This is such ease mode. She's down for two at more range.
Round one. Fight.
I tried to move out of the way. I'm good. Lay's new rage drives are so fun to throw out, yeah. Just depends on when you're throwing them out. Damage from what's going on.
Fight.
Perfect. I play one more. I really like playing late, to be fair. I know that Lei is obviously one of them characters that people don't really know how to fight against, but you can't lab him. He just has so much stuff. I learn new stuff every time I play him. Thank you for everyone that subbed today as well. We're on 208 subs. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much for all the support. It means a lot, man. Gotta take time out and give thanks.
Round one. Fight.
Have you seen that Pakistan lay, man? Yeah, guy, he's sick. I've learned some stuff from him.
Fight.
Really good.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Maybe get picked up from that.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. How was going on there, mate?
Final round. Fight.
Good games, man. I had fun with Lei. Lei's a fun character once you get into him. Once you get into him, he's a good character. But yeah, we had good games. I'll say that's good games. GG's. That was good games. Alright, I'm gonna head off. I had good. I had